Hello, YouTube. It is Raya Rucker again, and this video I have a question. When should we be hospitalized for DID? It's been pretty rough. We've survived 2 overdoses this week, and Amelia just doesn't know how to cope, and I don't know how to help her. She doesn't speak, so it's kind of like I don't really have any way to, you know, just to help her. I mean, it's kind of crazy, like, I don't know, I've done everything I can and everything I know how to do, and yesterday we realized that we've been through MK Ultra mind control programming, and that was really shocking to all of us, and I just don't know, like, how to deal with everything, and I think it's gonna be way over my therapist's head, and I just don't know how to explain it to her, and I just really need some advice on how to deal with everything, and I just I don't know, we keep losing weight, and the more weight we lose, I don't know, it's like we're slowly withering away, and I don't really know what I can do to help fix it. I don't know, but if anyone has any advice, I would appreciate your comments, and if you're new to my channel, please like, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and yeah, alright, I'll talk to you later, bye.